opens a third eye, and that eye gives the peace to the people. So it's completely different.
But this is a Hindu one?
This is the Hindu one. That's a Buddhist
one. Okay, yeah.
And this is pretty interesting form of a statue. So this is like what this reflects. See, like, how prosperous was Nepal, but right now it's one of the least developed or poorest countries in the world.
Yeah.
But it was not the same case in the past.
He's making some bird with his hand.
What's it called?
Sometimes,